This is the tragic story of Haynes, a wayward sock monkey that did not take care of his heart. As a young socklet, Haynes was prone to eating buttered croissants constantly throughout the day. His family would warn him that this would eventually catch up with him, but he did not listen. He just ate on. As a boy, Haynes moved on to pizza and fettuccine Alfredo as his main source of nourishment. Again, his family warned him that fruit, vegetables, and lean meats would be of better benefit to his health as an ankle sock, but he did not listen. He just ate on. As a teenager, Haynes had become quite rebellious. He ate double cheeseburgers and drank sodas all day long. He had also become a wayward crew sock and decided to try more harmful substances, such as drugs and cigarette smoking. His family and teachers warned him about the pitfalls of his ways, but he did not listen. He just ate and did other bad stuff too, on. As a young man, Haynes had grown to a calf sock and was throwing down 3 helpings of ramen noodles, 5 pounds of meat, and plenty of alcohol daily as he attended college. His family, friends, and fiance warned him that continuing to live like this would eventually catch up with him, but he did not listen. He just ate and drank on. When Haynes was a middle-aged man and had become a very prestigious knee sock, he would go out for business meals, indulging in rich fried foods of all sorts, made with fatty meats and gooey cheeses. His meals would end with high-calorie creme brulee and several nightcaps. His family, wife, children, and doctors and friends warned him that he was clogging his arteries and ruining his heart health, but he did not listen. He just ate, really greatly indulged, on. As Haynes became an older, over-the-knee sock, he was more sedentary while consuming excessive amounts of caffeine and insisting on Eggs Benedict for breakfast, lunch, and dinner every day, along with many other eating pleasures that had become habitual. His wife, grown children, and doctors were very worried about Haynes' obesity and diabetes. Sadly, he did not listen. He just ate and drank and everything else, on. He did not exercise or do anything to protect his heart or to curb his diabetes. Alas, Haynes had become a full-grown pair of holy tights. His days were numbered, and as he lay in the sock drawer reminiscing on his life, he realized that by eating right, exercising, being less indulgent, and lessening his stress, he would not be in such dire circumstances. 2 days later, we lost Haynes. Rest in peace, Haynes. Don't be like Haynes. Be good to your heart.